Hey everyone, welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Minecraft. Today it's the 31st episode, and so I hope you guys are having a great day. So here, as you guys might have seen in the time-lapse, actually before we go there, I just wanted to actually make sure that you guys knew about this area. It's like a little like cave type thing. There's a baddie, like a skeleton I saw. There we go. Oh, two of them. Okay. So anyway, it's like corrupting the chunks. So there's this chunk that is placed inside the mountain. And so I'll show you guys later the chunk that was supposed to be here and where that was placed. And then we're going to probably remove it too. So that way, we can clean it up a bit. But here's where what I did so far. You can see some of the mountain that I was creating, the volcano. Let's land on here. Perfect. So over there is that chunk that goes up. No, it doesn't go there. It goes up there. Anyway, and then that chunk goes where the mountain chunk generated. So it swapped chunks. I heard stories about how sometimes their houses get copied and put in other locations, so you can actually have like the same thing somewhere else. At least it didn't go into any of our stuff, but the surroundings. Yeah, so I also learned the cause of it. It's because of logging out wrong, where it corrupts the files. So anyway, today we're going to be working on the volcano. You guys saw the time-lapse that I did of the third-person time-lapse. I hope you guys enjoyed that. If you did, don't forget to leave a like, and I'll try to do more of those. Anyway, so what I'm trying to do is this volcano is going to be going around, and I'm going to have stuff inside of it, and that way, it's going to be kind of cool because I want it to link up to the bottom half. There'll be a room, and it'll be cool and all that. So I hope that's going to work out. Anyway, let's, it's kind of dark. Let's go sleep a little bit, and then we can tackle it in the morning. Oh yeah, something I forgot to mention is that I added a pressure plate here, so now it can close. Oops. I can just open the door if mobs are following me, and then it'll close automatically behind me. That way I don't have to double back and get it. So, yeah. Also, this little area is possibly the start of the mini base, but we're going to focus on that a little later. It's just with the elytra wings. If you guys never saw it before, you can actually go into tunneling mode, I think is what it's called, and that way you can be one block tall and just go through everything. So that's pretty cool. Anyway, let's go and let's go down here, show you the bottom part. So this is the bottom part. So I'm going to want it to drop down possibly in the middle through the beacon beam. The nether brick we're going to have to use for the inside, I think. So that's probably going to be all gone. Let's see. So yeah, up there is where we want to do it. Right now, I'm looking for some more stone because I'm out. I think we're going to have to go mine stone. I don't know. But let's head to the nether. I might have some there. Okay, nothing in there. Oh yeah, so I wanted to tell you guys also that I'm going to want to make a monument like over here. Because my horse in, I think, episode 5 died, and or my donkey, my nether donkey. So I want to name him and then make, like, a little statue right here. So we can work on that, too. But let's look. Let's see. Is there anything? Trying to remember if I put any stone in any of my chests. Yeah, so how the donkey died was like there was gas out there, and it just the fire burned him from the gas blast, and he didn't really have that much health, so it was kind of sad. But this is the stuff that was kind of inside him. A lot of it actually wasn't, but I needed storage container. Anyway, so we'll probably do it here. We just need to move this chest. All right. Grab the chest. Come on. There we go. All right. So place the chest over here, and then we can just put everything in. Like that. Super easy. And then, so I think it's gonna be cool. I wanna make it stone, a little bit like the stone chicken that we made earlier in the series. And that was cool at the Mesa home base area. That was really cool. So I think we're gonna have a stone platform. We're gonna have to remove all the grass. And I think, I'm trying to think of the dimensions that we want. 3 by 3 might work. Might have to be bigger though. Okay, and we've got a little bit of stone here. Let's see. How much room do we actually need though? Okay, this is a 3 by 3 area, so if we do this, will that be enough? I mean, we can try. So this is like how it would be. It looks like it's gonna be tough to make it look right in a 3 by 3 area. I don't know what I'm doing. I need a. I kind of have a. I'm gonna have to check out a picture. That's more like a chicken. I'm gonna have to look at a picture of a donkey, a Minecraft donkey, to get it all down right. But anyway, I'll be back and show you guys what I have created afterwards. Just gonna tear this down and rebuild. Okay, I'm back. And yeah, so this is. I kind of started building and I wanted to show you guys on the process. So it's now a 5 by 5, I think, and so we need a much more area, and then we can just finish the nose off here. I think that's good. Yeah, that's perfect actually. That looks really nice. And so now we need the eyes though. So I'm trying to think what kind of material for the eyes. I'm thinking maybe gold would be cool, but I'm trying to think where the eyes could be. I don't know. All right, so I got some gold in I think my wallet, which is where is it? Oh, there it is. Perfect. Okay, so I made a wallet box, and I don't ha I only have that, which won't be enough for 2 gold blocks. So yeah, that won't work. Oh yeah, I'm trying to do it like diamond, where it just pops off. Okay. So I guess I'm gonna go see. Well, is there? Can I smelter? Smelter? Can I smelter it here? Can I smelt it here? I think what I'm gonna do is just go. All right. So I think I got some gold. I think I'm gonna smelt some of the stones, the weapons, and the stuff to get some nuggets, and then from there get some ingots. But here's the block. Actually, I don't know. I don't know if it's really worth smelting down weapons and all that. But I mean, I don't have a use for them, so you know, why not? Yeah, may as well do it. Anyway, so now where am I putting it? That is the question. I think I'll put it there, I guess. Yeah, we'll see how that looks and then move on from there. That actually doesn't look too bad. Let's check on the other side. Okay, but it's still, I don't know, it has something missing. I think what we need is some a nose. Okay, so I made the nose, and now there's a gas trying to blow it all up, like gas normally do. But I want to know, I want to see how it looks. I need somewhere. Is the gas dead yet? Yeah, I think he's dead. There. He blew up some of the grass. Flaming nostril. Don't know. Don't know. Doesn't look that great from the side. Yeah. Not that great. I think I'm gonna remove it. Just put it back the way it was. It was better that way before. Anyway. So put back some stone. Get the coal out. And then, but there's still something missing. I don't know. It doesn't. Maybe it's the mouth. Maybe we can chisel a mouth out. Like a screaming donkey. I actually like it. It's not that bad. But I'm gonna check one more combination. I wanna see if it's the bottom one row that is down. What would that give? It's not bad, but I like the other one better. It's funnier. I think, yeah, I like it better. So that's what I think we'll do, is just do that. And then, yeah, I like it. I like it a lot. Okay. So now we need to see if it's good enough. Try to add some variants, andesite and cobblestone and all that good stuff. Let's see. I guess that's okay. I don't know, the cobblestone, it contrasts a lot though. So let's check the andesite. I have it in the overworld. Those guys just killed one of their own. That's weird. Anyway, I have some in the overworld. I'll see you back here. Okay, so I'm back with the andesite. And so let's add though that I think the andesite might look better because of the it's not as contrasting. Yeah, that it looks better already. Yeah, it's not as hard because the cobblestone lines are harder. There's the andesite is more soft colors, which makes it look nicer on the donkey. So yeah, definitely, I think the andesite looks better. Now we need some way to get up. I guess no one will really see it, so that's fine. Let's put some on the top. Well, no one's gonna see it, so let's just do it on the corners. We don't have to put it in the middle. Let's try to change it up a bit. Let's do that. How does that look? Looks fine. Okay. That. Does that look good? I don't know. There, the base. Change some of it. That way it looks nicer. Yeah, it's coming together nicely. I like it a lot. Okay. Yeah. I like it. Okay. So, I think that's done. So, all we need to do now is look for a sign. We need a sign. We need some wood. We need a sign. We need to write his name. So, I'm thinking of a name. I don't really know, but I'm thinking maybe Brownie. I think that'd be funny. Yeah, I don't know. We'll see. The Nether Horse? I don't know. I don't know what his full name should be. Anyway, we should also add a chest later. But let's put it in the center. Let's do... let's see... I don't know what I'm going to write. No, we should do RIP. Rest in peace. And then his name. So I think Brownie. Brownie's going to be his name, I think. So Brownie. And then there we go. No, let's put, yeah, let's do that. That's going to be cool. And then let's do the Nether Horse. That would be like his title. It's going to be cool. Or no, the Nether Donkey, because it's a donkey. Duh. Oh, it doesn't fit. So, yeah, that doesn't fit. What can we do? The donkey. What about Nether Donkey? Yeah, we can just remove the and then type that in. As a Nether Donkey. Yeah, so that, I think that'll work. Let's check it out. Yeah, perfect. Okay, so now we have that, and let's add a chest to it. I guess we can first, actually we should probably check it out first. I'm gonna do something I never thought I would in the Nether. It's scary. If I die on camera, there's no coming back of the humiliation and embarrassment. Whoa, okay. Wow. Okay. Let's try to get a wider look. Yeah, it looks good. I like it. It looks really good. It looks better on the sides, but the front doesn't look that bad either. I think later on I'm going to add some light sources behind it. That way it shines more. And, yeah, there's that. Okay, so I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. There will be a time-lapse at the end of this thing. I really enjoy the donkey. I'm happy we were able to do that this episode. Anyway, the last time-lapse will be a first-person time-lapse of the volcano and pretty much completing it. In the next episode, we're going to keep working on the volcano. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. If you did, don't forget to leave a like. If you're new to my channel, please subscribe and tell your friends. Those who love Minecraft and other games, because I do play other games, so go check those out. Yeah, so thanks for watching, guys. Hope you guys have a nice one. See you in the next one.